We seek to develop evidence-based research to inform policy questions about religious freedom globally. And that research has an action component. Our research becomes the hub for connecting people from different sectors or walks of life. Academics with people of faith, with policymakers, with students, with activists on the ground. We develop the evidence and we provide it to those who are in positions to make decisions.